The three-way catalytic converter is now a standard feature of gasoline engine automobiles and converts around 98% of the harmful emissions into non-toxic end products. The metal housing of the catalyst contains a temperature-stable ceramic honeycomb element packaged in insulating layers and protective mats. This support is permeated by a large number of thin-walled channels as flow passages for the exhaust gas. This is where the wash coat of aluminum oxide is applied. Being very porous, it greatly increases the surface area. The wash coat carries the catalytically active precious metals. The desired reactions take place at this metal layer. Without itself reacting, platinum, for example, promotes the oxidation processes and rhodium the reduction processes. No more than 4 to 9 grams of such precious metals are used in each catalytic converter. Carbon monoxide is converted to carbon dioxide. Nitrogen oxides are converted to ubiquitous nitrogen, and hydrocarbons burn to produce carbon dioxide and water.